Clemson quarterback Trevor Lawrence now has the green light to raise money for coronavirus victims. Lawrence and his girlfriend, Marissa Mowry, created a GoFundMe campaign for victims, but the NCAA blocked the fundraiser, saying it may violate rules. Well, after the expected serious backlash on social media, the organization reversed its decision. Well, that allows Lawrence to continue collecting the money.